Track number 2, After the Storm, runs 4 minutes and 30 seconds long. I like that drum time. All right, yep, that's cake. I love Ina's vocal range, man. All right, so that was After the Storm. All right, sorry I have to skip through it because of copyright, so. But, not too bad, I like it, but they're freaking heavy. I give them that, yep. Drums, guitars, singing, her singing is really freaking good. And, just overall great. All right, so. That was Out After the Storm, track number 2. Now on to number 3.